And dear brothers and sisters all, it is really good for us to be here, and I'm grateful for this opportunity for us to pray together. And we celebrate the votive mass this morning of the Holy Spirit, invoking the wisdom and guidance of the Holy Spirit upon all of you, and very especially upon those of you who exercise very significant responsibilities in behalf of individuals and of society. Red Mass has a very long tradition, going back to 1245 in Paris and 1301 in Westminster. The tradition of the Red Mass began to invoke the wisdom of the Holy Spirit upon judges and justices and other members of the legal profession at the beginning of a new